What's going on, boys? We are back with some more Franchise Hockey Manager. Too many players on the active roster. League's preview. Drafting players. There just so happens to be a better coach out there. Who's not on waivers? Ryan Dano. Yeah, we try and get Lafreniere. They have too many players. And the first game of the season, you have not played yet. Well, we lost the first game of the year. Patrick Laine already with 3 points. So he had a hat trick in his first game. Maple Leafs say no way. Okay, he went down. Proposal. Brent Pierlini, nah. And a third. Mikhail Bodker. Arizona, they will not offer us up a third. Justin Williams straight up. PK Subban. Not for that contract though. Trevor Lewis in the 7th round pick. No, get out of here. Sam Gagne. Discuss trade. 2 years left. Does Anaheim have new prospects? That we would want. This guy does have potential. Add him into the trade, we'll add. We have the Boston Bruins first. We will throw in a second. Oh, no, wait, that's Anaheim's pick. Oops. Wild. Yeah, they're probably going to say no, actually. Hurdle with 5 goals. And I think that we were going to use San Jose. Tragic. Honestly, yeah, like, we're not looking to. Yeah, we're gonna have to send someone down. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, that shouldn't do anything. I mean, like, ideally, like, we'd want something back, but, yeah. Three games, 2 losses. Oh, okay, so the show league. Okay. Hey, like, I've not heard back though. Paquin, that name sounds familiar. Oh, he was like, yep, I'll try with that mean to nope. Yeet, I'm out of here. Wow. Scouting reports, Martin Jones. So let's just show you what the simulation is going to be like. So when we do get to simulating like playoff games, you'll see if we even ever get to playoff games. Connor wins the face-off against Stahl. Shot, big save by Devin Dubnyk. Giveaway. Shot missed by Parise. And we're hitting the power play. We got a shot on goal. I don't believe it. Two shots on goal. Goal scored by Matt Barkowski. 1-0. 1-0 us. Final shot saved me by Dubnik. Burden shot saved by Hollebuck. Reminder for roughing. Another power play from Minnesota. Wait, really? Yep, another power play from Minnesota. Eric stalls out, so, well, I guess we can't trade him. Anyway, yeah, that's what they will be like. And we get our first win. Of the year. Kyle Connor scored. Zach Parise scores in the second, and Matthew ties it up, and then Brad Hunt wins it for us. Very nice. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye!